सुप्रभात प्यारे विद्यार्थियों, आशा करती हूँ कि आप सभी कुशल मंगल होंगे। प्यारे विद्यार्थियों, आज मैं आपके लिए लेके आई हूँ एक बहुत ही अच्छी कविता। अब मैं आपको इस कविता के एक्शन बताऊंगी और फेस एक्सप्रेशन कैसे देने हैं वो भी सिखाऊंगी। चलिए सीखते हैं कविता हरा समंदर। हरा समुंदर गोपी चंद, बोल मेरी मछली कितना पानी, कितना पानी। मछली कितनी सुंदर है, पानी में वो रहती है, सीप के मोती खाती है, परियों जैसी दिखती है। हरा समंदर गोपी चंद, बोल मेरी मछली कितना पानी। धन्यवाद।
Kids, we are going to do our English rhyme. You sing with me and you do action with me. So let's start. One and one make two. Please do up my shoe. Two and two make four. Run to the door. Three and three make six. Get in a fix. Four and four make eight. We must not be late. Five and five make ten. I have a big fat hen. So students, you do practice like this.
Now dear kids, we are going to do revision of EBS question answer. All are ready? Let's start. First question is, how many days are there in a week? Answer is, there are 7 days in a week. Question is, what is the day today? Answer is, today is Friday. Third question is, which day is holiday? Answer is, Sunday is a holiday. Fourth question is, who guards our house? Answer is, dog guards our house. Fifth question is, which animal has a long trunk? Answer is, an elephant has a long trunk. Question is, who gives us wool? Answer is, sheep gives us wool. Seventh question is, who is the king of the jungle? Answer is, lion is the king of the jungle. Eighth question is, which is our national animal? Answer is, tiger is our national animal. Okay, beta. Now you will learn this question answer for oral paper. Okay, thank
students. Now it's time for maths. In maths, our topic is identification of shapes. Which is the shape? Identify. Yes, this is a 3D shape. This is a prism. Prism shape. And next is oval. Next shape is oval. Identify this shape. This is cuboid. This is cuboid. It's a fat shape. 3D shape. Identify this shape. This is diamond. Diamond. Identify this shape. This is semicircle. Very good. Half circle, semicircle. Okay. Do you know very well which is the shape? Star. Very good. Identify this shape. This is a 3D shape. This is sphere. This is sphere. Which is the shape? This is heart. This is heart shape. Hope you all have understood the shapes. and do practice of the shapes.
Now students, we are going to do revision of conversation question answer. Okay, let's start. First question is, how old are you? Answer is, I am 6 years old. Second question is, what is the name of your country? Answer is, India is my country. India is my country. Third question is, which is your favorite vegetable? Which is your favorite vegetable? Answer is, my favorite vegetable is cheese. And you will also tell another name which vegetable you like. Fourth question is, how many times we should brush our teeth? Answer is, we should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. Question is, where should we throw the garbage? Answer is, we should throw the garbage in the dustbin. Sixth question is, which is our national flag? Answer is, Tiranga is our national flag. Okay, beta. Now you will learn all these question answers for oral paper. Thank you.
Students, you have to learn story question answers also that we have already sent you. English story is The Capsule and the Monkeys. Hindi story is Chuhe ki Gende aur Dibbe. Okay, beta? Bye-bye.